guys, this is Vaishali and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I've been meaning to donate my hair for cancer survivors through Hair for Hope India, and guess what, the day has finally come. I've been growing my hair for 2 years now, and it's been a year I haven't trimmed or chopped my hair, and this is the current length of my hair. I think I'll be able to donate a good length of my hair. I just wanted to make all of you a part of this journey, and it's a very nice, lovely day. I'm very happy and excited. So let's.
Hi there, I'm so sorry I forgot to mention earlier. I hope you all are doing well and wearing your mask. It's a very hot day. We had to carry an umbrella with us and we have almost reached the parlor. I'm here today with my friend Pragati. And she has already been to the parlor and her experience was nice, as it's fully sanitized and purely hygienic. Let's see how our experience will be this time. I'll see you in the parlor.
Not allowed to film inside, but we requested for this particular clip. Also, the workers were very friendly, wearing PPE kits and masks the whole time. The place was also being sanitized from time to time. Overall, it was a nice experience in there.
Hi guys, I have reached home, so I just want to capture how my mother will react. So let's see her reaction. So this was the reaction. My mother is not that happy because it's slightly shorter. It was very long earlier, so it's okay, but
back home, as you can see, and you just saw my mom's reaction, she's not as happy as I expected her to be. She's saying that it's short, but koi baat nahi, baal hai, lambe ho jayenge. And please let me know in the comment section below how my hair is looking, so that I can convince my mom a little bit. So now I'll be showing you my hair, which looks like this. And the minimum criteria was 12 inches, but I managed to get 15 inches, and I hope इससे एक अच्छा सा विग बन जाएगा. एंड आई फेस्ड इन दिस एंटायर प्रोसेस विच वॉज फाइंडिंग अ जेन्युइन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन विच एक्चुअली वर्क्स फॉर कैंसर सर्वाइवर्स. आप सबको पता होगा कि बहुत सारे फेक और पैसों के लिए काम करते हैं, और मुझे बहुत ढूंढना पड़ा. ढूंढने के बाद आई केम अक्रॉस वन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन जिसका नाम है हियर फॉर होप इंडिया फर्स्ट नेशनल कैंपेन, working since 2013. If you want to know more about them, you can check their page either on Facebook or Instagram. A little contribution from our side can put a big smile on someone's face who's already suffering through a lot. Thank you so much for staying connected till the end of this video. By watching this video, if it encourages spreading hope for happiness, then let me tell you from my experience, it is not just about putting a smile on someone's face, but it is also about a lifelong happiness you get. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.